AI, ML, DL. Are these just fancy buzzwords or is there a real difference? Let's dive in and find out. Spoiler alert, yes, they are definitely different. AI or artificial intelligence is all about creating machines that can mimic human intelligence, doing things like solving puzzles, recognizing speech, or even driving cars. In simple terms, any piece of code or algorithm that enables a machine to think like a human is AI. Some popular examples include the infamous ChatGPT or Jarvis from the Iron Man movies.
I had strings, but now I'm free.
Now, ML or machine learning is a part of AI that focuses on algorithms that improve through experience and large amounts of data. For example, consider the spam filter in your Gmail. The more it identifies spam, the more it learns from it, and the less likely you are to receive the same type of spam mail again. Machine learning learns patterns from data without being explicitly programmed, using techniques like decision tree and support vector machines. ML primarily deals with structured data. Popular examples include YouTube recommendation, Amazon's product recommendation, or ChatGPT learning from your responses. DL or deep learning is a part of machine learning that uses neural networks to handle more complex tasks. It generally deals with unstructured data like videos and images. These neural networks are inspired by the structure of the human brain. Just as we have neurons in our brain, neural networks are also made up of artificial neurons. A single neuron takes some input, processes it, and produces an output. Since a single neuron isn't sufficient on its own, there are multiple neurons in each layer, with the output of one layer becoming the input for the next, forming a neural network. One of the most popular examples is image and video generation models like Midjourney and DALL-E. So in short, AI is the field that aims to create intelligent machines. ML is a subset of AI that deals with structured data and learns from experience. And DL is a subset of ML that uses neural networks and handles structured data. So yes, these terms are different. But sadly, these days, companies often use them for marketing purposes, shoving AI into every product. Some companies even go to the lengths of faking AI demos.